Hello everyone, welcome to another video. If you are new on exTRADE channel, please consider subscribing to the channel, hit the like button, and also feel free to leave a comment down below. In today's video you will learn all common chart patterns. Make sure to watch this video until the end, so that you don't miss any important moment about this chart patterns. Effective technical analysis requires the identification of patterns in charted information as well as an understanding of what these specific pattern formations indicate. Experienced traders will use chart patterns as a blueprint to develop individual trading strategy. Knowing how the market is likely to react when any of these chart patterns appear allows traders to determine the buy and sell signals that signpost when and where to enter and exit trades. Chart patterns are usually good indicators of impending breakout movement. These provide the opportunities for good profit potential. Chart patterns are an extremely useful part of any currency trader's toolbox. Whilst it may seem that spotting them can prove a difficult task, by taking the time and patience to thoroughly learn and observe when and how these patterns are likely to occur, they should gradually become a vital element of everyday technical analysis. Over time, these skills will allow you to more accurately determine current market conditions and to make appropriate decisions as to what could happen in the future. Chart patterns are divided in three groups. First, continuation patterns, second, reversal patterns, and the last, binary patterns. The continuation patterns. The presence of a continuation pattern suggests that prices will continue to follow the direction of the preceding trend. In this group you'll find rising wedge, falling wedge, bullish rectangle, bearish rectangle, bullish flag, bearish flag, bullish pennant, bearish pennant. The reversal patterns. A reversal pattern signals that there is likely to be a change in the direction of price movement away from the preceding trend. In this group you'll find head and shoulders, inverse head and shoulders, rising wedge, falling wedge, double top, double bottom, triple top, triple bottom. The binary patterns. A binary pattern represents a period of consolidation, after which the market may respond by driving prices in either direction. This could mean continuation of the preceding trends or lead to a reversal of that trend. Only once the pattern has been completed and a breakout occurs can the new trend be identified. In this group you'll find symmetrical triangle, ascending triangle, descending triangle. Most chart patterns develop and can be seen in price movement during periods of either continuation or reversal. The exact interpretation of each chart pattern is dependent upon a number of factors, but essentially they provide information as to whether a price is likely to continue heading in the direction of the prevailing trend, continuation pattern, or if the price is set to have a reversal in trend and begin heading in the opposite direction to preceding movements, reversal pattern. A number of chart patterns will appear during periods of market consolidation, and it is important to learn in each case whether the pattern suggests continuation or reversal of the price. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys have enjoyed the video, and please don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. I'll see you in the next video.